Hello. Missed y'all. Today is going to be a bit of a weird day, kind of, night, whatever. You know, these night streams always get out of hand real quickly. I was actually given a review code for this game in early access. So I think I'm going to check that out maybe for like the first hour. Then after that, I got a backup. Not going to say what it is.
Bad yellow chick with my still like an Atari. Okay, water in my blunt. It's one like a Rastafari. Yeah, pull up in it. It sound like a Maserati. Damn. Hit that bitch like twice.
Now, let's boot this shit up. It ain't that big of a game, but it didn't seem like it. Please. Oh, stay. Living like this, you supposed to be. This game contains explosion, flashing lights, and it may not be suitable for people. Photosensitive conditions such as photosensitive epilepsy. Your discretion is this.
Welcome, recruit. Give me your name so we can get started.
Damn, okay. Game. Pop. And it's ever a weekend. Yes, I don't freaking know. What better screen? Auto run is activated by default. Okay.
Okay, now that you're ready, it's time to learn the basics.
I play the game a little bit. Yeah. Anything for the weed. I'm not gonna do that. Boom. X me out. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Jumping makes you go faster. Okay. Do I gotta run? Hold on, wait. We out here breaking records, baby. I'm a speedrunner now, Dad. Oh, shit. What the fuck? So wait. Oh wait. Oh wait, it's one on the right. Okay. Woo. Woo. We gonna try that again. I'm good with the goat. bad. Radio Richard. I had to reload. That's doo-doo. Come on, Mr. Potato. Oh. So you can grab him. I want to get at least a B out of clothes. How do you do? Wow. Let's try this again. Fuck. Can I use that? Fuck. Aim is terrible. Yuck. Fuck. Mommy. Run or jump before crouching. Yeah, I think it's just the first hop. I think I can get that 4.6. I can do it, bro. It is. No! Round jump slide. Jump from platform to platform. Okay.
Damn it.
Ooh. Man,
how's that last one?
I'm supposed to be dead, low key. There it is. Bang.
And it is for the weird. Oh no. Wait, that was his training?
You're now officially part of the POM Army.
Hello?
To prove us you've got what it takes by getting these shiny medals. And if you really want to show off, find and shoot the secret skull in each level. You will be rewarded for this.
Oh, we'll try.
What time is it? I gotta kill it. Where's the skull? Oh, it was right there. Okay. Fuck. First shot. There it is. I can't. That shit wild. That's some different shit. current best. Okay, so it's two, yeah. Ew.
Compete with your friends and improve your skill?
No.
You should try the Nemesis Battle Mode.
Nuh-uh.
First, click on Add Nemesis.
No.
Now, enter your friends or any other player name from the World Leaderboard. You can, for example, add Patrick.
I was gonna do Willy Wonka, bro. Oh, Patrick.
My name's not Rick.
Great. You will now see your nemesis time for each level he has already completed, as well as his ghost in-game. In addition, you will receive notifications when he will beat your times. You can add up to 3 nemeses at the same time. You ready to find who is the boss?
What's up, Miss Savage? It's popping. I forgot to put your sound in. I ain't even checked Discord, to be honest. Smoke a lot of green, do a lot of things. Somebody got a 5. Okay. Unless you're there, big chillin'. Weather change, what went from cold to hot or hot to cold? That button, that was a mistake. We're gonna be naked Friday because they're gonna be naked with a fucking common code. on me. What's up? What's up, people, bro? They act like they couldn't wait. They act like they couldn't wait, man. You got a whole summer. They dropping all mandates and shit. Killing time. This is kind of fire, I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, fuck, I missed.
It's pretty runny, like, so what it is, let me zoom in. Welcome to War Stride Challenges. What it is a mashup of, I don't know if you ever played Super Meat Boy, but it's like Doom, Super Meat Boy, and just like almost like a trial run type game. It basically puts you in like these levels, right? And you gotta try to get to the level as quick as possible. But I think so far it seems in order to get to level, you have to kill all the enemies before you get to their level, hence the Super Meat Boy reference. And then the you get powers and shit. It just looked cool. The lady reached out to me. I was like, yeah, I'll try it. I'll fool with it. Cause I've been trying to play more FPS, and y'all know I like different FPS instead of just like the typical Apex type shit. So I should play Apex more. No? Okay. I won't. Never heard of it. It actually became, it released for early access today. So what's the 19th? Also, we got 9 minutes till we celebrate 420 for my East Coasters out there. If you smoke, you smoke. If you drink, you drink. If you roll, you gonna roll. Just gonna step on my always G Fazos. Triple G. I know Miss Savage ain't judging. And this is for the reader. Oh no! Fuck, it's one more at the end. God damn. I gotta land it. You gonna hit me clocking my keyboard hard as fuck. So this game was made like with the PC gamer like mindset, so that's why it plays the way it does. It was developed on Unreal 4 engine and stuff like that. So it was like it's just a good game to hop into if you want to practice movement. If you're new to like mouse and keyboard, or you're going from mouse and keyboard to controller, it's a good way to like practice your movements and shit like that. Imagine being born on 420. I mean, there's somebody out there. I'm sure I got a cousin or somebody. Fuck. Did I wall bounce? I did. I'm nice. Ooh. Nobody wants to see us together, but they don't have shotgun. Oh, shit. I want to kill him clean. Thank you.
Get off of me.
Okay. I ain't even have to do it like that. I know you're gonna get fucked up though, bro. I don't care. Oh, that. You're running that back though. Get to the
damn it.
Last one.
Alert, alert, you are the doctor. Fuck.
Yo, DJ, oh mama is a 305 alive, what's poppin'? Happy Taco Tuesday or Happy Wednesday, Happy 420, either way. Vibes improve. I do better, I think. Yo. Fuck was I thinking? I hit the goddamn pots. My bad.
Well done, soldier. You now have 5 medals.
Talk to me nice.
You can see, you need 8 medals to unlock level 6. In order to get them, you can now play the level variations in hard mode. You will see later that some are very different from the base levels. Try it out.
They gotta relax. Okay. Ooh, wait. It's head only.
You're in the mood. You're gonna play the game, son, and you're gonna play it on hard, and
you know? Oh shit, let's get the fuck out of me. Do I not have something?
I'm nice.
I thought I was nice.
Game was like, yo, relax.
I can explain.
Guess not. Try it again.
Fuck.
Gotta humble that ass. Yeah. I like this one. Humble who? It only goes up from here, you know? Oh wait, I did. Gotta finish 8. Okay, so I got the hard mode for these two though.
It's killing time. Yes, sir.
I couldn't even see. It did that on purpose. Okay. Whatever. It's like you gotta kinda like time your jumps. Fuck. Oh, I gotta get that headshot. There we go.
Fuck you!
There we
go. Oh no! I keep hitting the wall, bro.
Crusty
fuck you been at? And the others got outplayed. KD though, bro. I think people forget how great Kevin Durant is. And I feel like it's important for Kevin Durant to at least get to the finals this year or within like the next 2 years. Because he hasn't really carried the team there since really OKC. And that's when they was young. And they had a fucking superstar studded team at the end of the day. They had 3 former MVPs on one team. So he's never really carried the team by himself. So if he can't do that, they're going to start questioning like, yo, is he just a good scorer or is he a good player? Got a black coach. Yeah, they got Udoka. Udoka. Yeah, he used to play for the Spurs. I remember, it's crazy. I remember playing with like some of these coaches, like Willie Green and fucking I think he's in New Orleans or whatever. I remember playing with him like on the old 2Ks, Udoka, Jason Kidd. Where Buddy go? The Brad Stevens, they got rid of Brad, right? Oh, he's the president of basketball operations. I didn't know he was still with the organization. I was listening to, what's that song? City of God with Fabio and like Kanye. Kanye said he gonna battle Bulls. I hope he never attains enough money to buy the Bulls, bro. But I thought about it. I was like, bro, our Kanye City Edition jerseys might really slap, bro. That's fucked up. They should have just had Joe Fresgood do the bitch next year. I'm getting progressively bad at this. Now I just want to beat the level.
Fuck, I didn't get to the last one, bro.
That's some bitch.
Freak.
Freaking him bad and freaking him bad. Damn, it's more. Oh, I gotta get all these motherfuckers in one shot.
Take it.
God damn, bro. My wrist was locking up, bro. I feel like I'm cooking crack. Make the dope boys go crazy. Make the dope boys go crazy. I hate all that. Killed 35 enemies before the end of the countdown.
Where the rest of them? I keep one. Oh, it's one of those. I think. Hey. Ew, that's DD. I didn't know I hit. Slow down. We're gonna continue. The Ducati. Ducati Malacrop. Okay. The cockroach. And I'm doing my thing. I was too early. A plus, bro. I'm an overachiever, underbeliever, super. Here, that's just what I do. That's what I do. Oh shit, little spider bitch. Okay. Thank you. fuck, this, okay. This game kind of crazy. Hold on, I'll be right back. That's what I do. Da, 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 da. I hit that corner kind of smooth. You gotta do that a little better. Fuck. Finally got my silk cheese. How they feel? Give me some. They, but they slippery, so you be falling off the bed.
When my mama had some silk sheets,
that's when I stopped sleeping in the bed with her. Mortal enemy.
Fuck.
So close to the gold, dude, bro. Congrats, you unlock your first bonus level. Find skulls and medals to unlock more. What is this? Bonus level.
I know I ain't got no goddamn aim.
I can explain.
They tried to hold me. Y'all seen what they tried to, okay. Nope.
I died.
Who the fuck I miss?
Hello. Yo, mama's a hoe.
Let's keep it moving.
I got a weapon switch.
Oh my god. It's a little sloppy. Carmine, what the fuck is that? Carabine. The fuck? Why they gotta go there, bro? I wanna see if you can kinda like spam. Nope. Ding bang boop. Okay, tutorial you finished. Put me in the real deal, baby. Put me in the real deal.
Ah, goddammit.
Whatever. Where's the end? I don't even know where to fucking go.
Hey,
Oh, this little girl. I gotta, where did he come from? Oh, at least got a medal. Oh, Mr. Buzz, freak. Oh, I see him. Know what? Oh, he's missing a foot. Fuck. Gotta go full elite gamer, man. Hyperion Recon Shooter. I look like a damn freaking thing. Yo, brother Cleve, what's poppin', baby? Oh, I can switch. Fuck. Hopefully I get better at Apex. Yeah, we're gonna start off with the shotgun. Wait, okay, so it's one. So you got one. Do I gotta go like a, oh, the switch. So boom, hit the switch. Okay. It's a cool looking game. Yeah, it's actually released in early access today. Somebody gave me, well, I was able to get a review key for it, so I'm fucking with it, bro. Fuck. Oh, not the button. God damn. I'm gonna feast the last. Together.
to try one more time because I feel like I can get close to that 19. I can get under that. I feel like I can do. Fuck. We in and out, baby. I jump. Come on. I think that's it right there. Yeah, figure your first big fun level. Let's try this one. Wait, what is this? Okay. And it's special. Is that the? Oh, I need more. Okay. EFL. Oh shit, wait a minute. That's what they mean. Fucking up. God damn, I was nowhere close, bro. I think I'm done with that. We're gonna switch it up though. Switch stuff out.